this tutorial, we'll be walking you through how to verify our C2PA labeled file using the official C2PA verification tool. First, let's navigate to contentcredentials.org/verify. Next, we'll upload our C2PA labeled file. If the image has C2PA injection, you'll see the labeled provenance information on the right-hand panel. If we take a closer look, we can see things like the unique ID, all assets registered with Numbers Protocol is indexed with a unique Numbers ID, NID for short. We can use NID together with Numbers Verify Engine to query assets and find their associated blockchain records. We can also see that this label was issued by Numbers Protocol. If we take a look at the content summary, we can see a note indicating that this image was generated with an AI tool. We can figure out what AI tool was used by scrolling down to the process section and looking at AI tools used. From this section, we can see that the AI tool used was the Instone Model Stable Diffusion. We can also see that this asset was produced by the following wallet address. This wallet address is associated with our capture account. Finally, if we scroll down to the very bottom, we can see a timestamp of May 10th, 2024 for when this asset was created.
That's it for this tutorial. To learn more about Numbers Protocol, check out the video description for a full list of our media channels.